I'm the Doberman Guy, and today I'm going to answer some questions from my subscribers. But before we go, if this is your first time here and you want to learn and know more about the Doberman, start now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss anything. What is the Doberman Standard? A breed standard is the guideline which describes the ideal characteristics, temperament, and appearance, including the correct color of a breed, and ensures that a breed is fit for function. World breed standards are published by the Fédération Cynologique Internationale, or FCI, World Canine Organization, on the advice of the IDC, International Doberman Club, which is the Doberman breed's governing council and has 36 countries in its member list. To become a world champion, dogs are judged to FCI standards. The AKC has its own standards, as do some other countries, although most adopt the FCI ones as their own. How heavy is a Doberman? It depends on which breeding standard we are talking about. In Dobermans bred by the American AKC standard, males should be between 75 and 100 pounds, and females between 60 and 90 pounds. In Dobermans bred by the International FCI standard, males should weigh between 40 and 45 kilograms, and females between 32 and 35 kilograms. How tall should the Doberman be? Again, it depends on which standard, the AKC or the FCI. Dobermans bred by the AKC standard, males should measure from 26 to 28 inches, while the females should be between 24 and 26 inches. In Dobermans bred by the FCI standard, males should be between 68 and 72 centimeters, and females between 63 and 68 centimeters. At what age is a Doberman full grown? Doberman is considered an adult at 12 months. The filling out and maturing will continue for more than a year. A male is not considered at his prime until about the age of 3, and a female at about the age of 2 to 3 years. For how long does a Doberman live? The Doberman's lifespan is about 9.6 years on average. But you can find dogs that live as much as 14 or 15 years, while others, due to health issues, live between just 5 and 7 years. Be sure to subscribe and activate the bell to receive notifications when new videos are published. Thanks for watching and see you on my next video. Yeah.